Oh.
First start. This could be close if the direct hit should be gone.
Just as she turned to throw, maybe the studs got caught, perhaps.
It's picked up over mid-on. It gets over the fielder and looks like it's going to run all the way. A terrific shot there for Hemalatha. Again, well-flighted delivery. This surface, it's going to be a challenge. A better length, it's all the way out and it's taken. Terrific catch there for Bryony Smith, and what a comeback from Glenn.
Just dragging it that little bit quicker. Bryony Smith into position early, getting set, hands in perfect position, chest height.
Oh, well bowled again. She's on the money now. Down the wicket, what a shot that is. A beautiful off drive. All the skill, all the grace, a pure shot, and picks up four. The great take. But I think the skill is here not to get lured in. We've seen batters drop short. Sarah Glenn saw coming there.
No, I agree with you.
Cut away edge. Unlucky there from Glenn. Have to push hard, looking for three, but not on this occasion.
Clearing the boundary by a long way.
Pulled away, but missed. This should be gone. It is gone. Terrific bowling again from Glenn. Picks up her second wicket, and I can't imagine this is going to be reviewed.
Suggested that she has a wander off yet. Hurrying on, just flicking the top of the pad. She's bowled very, very well here. Sarah Glenn.
Really impressed with Sarah Glenn.
Just
worked away into the offside.
Oh, brilliant, Glennie!
Down the wicket. Single finishes the over well. Sarah Glenn.
Jones has been kept busy behind out of everyone. Yeah, I was going to ask you what you were thinking when she walked past, because your face well, was a bit...
Great, Glennie.
Oh, bowled straight through Harmon Precourt. Looking to come down the wicket, might have kept a little bit low, but either way, England have picked up another wicket.
Flatter, quicker. Yeah, it does keep low. It's the stump really low down. Sarah Glenn doesn't mind that.
And off the mark straight away.
Well, an opportunity for Sarah Glenn. Never got an international T20 forfeit. Huge appeal. Drives well. Bad decision to use it. Lost the ball. Freya Davis. Just concede one. Now, could be a chance here. Is it forfeit? It is! The safe hands of Danny Wyatt.
Adjusted to this surface terrifically well, dragging her lens back, keeping good pace on it, not giving the batter time to go back or forward. On this occasion, Aguirre tries to take on the cow corner area, doesn't get enough of it. It's huge boundary out there.
New batter at the crease. End of her spell. An excellent one and a career best for Sarah Glenn. Four overs, four for 23. Three overs remain in this innings, 105 for six.